In the work that I do, if the individual with cancer has a partner, I want them to come with for counselling. Firstly, we make assumptions about what our partner is thinking or feeling, and I think we get it wrong about 80% of the time. I know I do. So it's important for the partner to be there, to be able to express themselves and name their fears and their concerns in a professional environment that's not weird, and that is protective of both of them. If I see that emotions are getting really high and people are getting upset, I have the skills to really kind of calm things down, because this is value-laden and people don't want to hurt the other person's feelings, etc. So, you know, people often come to me by themselves thinking that they can fix it by themselves, and I spend time with them talking about how you can't. You know, the other person really does have to be there because they're also afraid. And they need to be able to express that in a way that is safe.